This is Scott Farms 2020 peanut harvest. This is one of their new 8R310s with a Amadas 2110 peanut combine. Out here in this field, they've got two 8R280s and two more 8R310s. An 8320R on a dump cart and an 8370R on a dump cart and an 8345 on an AR2200 peanut combine. You want to see a comparison. If you look close, you can see that rotary combine in the background. And you can see where it is in a relation to that conventional peanut combine. Now he turned around after that guy did. Only problem is he's on shorter rows. I wish these rows were all the same length.